just your stream chat by talking about wasabi peas. No one's in the stream yet, so I can't ask them if I sound handsome or not. But someday they will be. And then I'll ask them. Someday. Alright, it says that a viewer is joined. Which means the viewer icon is lying to me very boldly. Very straight-facedly lying straight to my face. Which I didn't realize how redundant that was before I said it. I'm so embarrassed. All right. Something about bomb barrels. Alright. I don't really want to start going forth in adventuring until someone's had a chance to tell me whether or not I sound good. Oh, so is the game too wild? It's just very ambient. I'm just gonna run around and grab mushrooms. Oh, there are monsters here. Never mind. It's in the game. It was a good run, kids. We did our best. I can't tell if they vanished or turned invisible. Gotta get used to this controller. It's much nicer. I guess I could equip a weapon god. Son. Chillfield 24, you're the first one here. You get to tell me whether or not I sound good. Or if I need to adjust the volume. That's always the responsibility of the first person to make it to a stream. Sneaky elixirs through fireflies. I had no idea. Oh god. Why? Why were you here and why are you invisible? I hate you. I've always hated you. You're the worst. I'm going to beat you to death with a skeleton arm now, so you're just going to have to fucking deal with it. He's too wily. Alright, we need an actual weapon. This here claymore ought to put to your goddamn butt. Over here, take your lump, son. Clobber. We obliterated that poor motherfucker. It's almost like I can play the game slightly better when I'm not about to pass out like I was last night. I was fucking exhausted streaming this game last night. Denali seem to be having a grand old time. I must have this mushroom. It's so thick.
A rush room.
Increases movement speed. Oh, I get it, because it's called a rush room. I love it. They are so guarding that fucking tower, but they don't realize that I can scramble namely pamly like a cat up almost any surface. I'm Tom Cruise in Mission Impossible 2, and there's no forcings. So guarded, I just want to reveal the damn map. Fucking lizards and goblins fight too much, is the problem. None of your food. Any cleats. My god, you are the seeingest bunch of fucks. There's a boulder down there. Luckily, it hit him as well. Hey, motherfucker, you wanna fight? Come on, please. You walk over here, but your lamp, man. Oh shit! I did some, like, kind of fucking anime move all of a sudden. What the hell was that? I activated my goddamn Bankai. Son. Geophil, I hope you saw that. Because you're the only one. You're the only one that cares. Okay, it's time for sneaky claymore. Some people say you shouldn't sneak with a claymore. A hobbling and a goblin over there, and I want to obliterate them. We need to use tactics. Maybe even Final Fantasy tactics, which is a game I just made up. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to throw a bomb at them. And while they're disoriented from being blown the fuck up, I'm going to run in there like an asshole and cleave them in twain. It's a flawless plan. I love it when a plan comes together. Hey. Well, it was somewhat. He watched. What the fuck? I didn't realize I was made of paper mache. I hate it when a plan doesn't come together. It's like, battle tip, instead of fucking dying, why don't you kill the enemies? I'm like, damn, Shigeru Miyamoto. God, we're all the way back here. All of our progress in the world, all the cool guy stuff we did has been lost to time. First of all, pull your sword back out, sweetheart. Because I hit the wrong button, and you know I hit the wrong button. There we go. Need to get this useless shit out of our inventory. Alright. Not the soldier's claim. That's the good shit. Alright. We're gonna re-zero our way through this. Even though we horrifically murdered, we're just gonna use that to our advantage. Because time, we've returned from death. So we're gonna go cruising through here like a Subaru with four-wheel drive. Do they even make Subarus with four-wheel drive? I don't know. That fucking thing wants me to go to whatever shrine is near here so bad. So, I think that if that chameleon is still there, we already know that he's there. And that means we have the advantage, son. Look at you, you dumb asshole. I didn't know about you. Chameleon antics. You think I haven't played Chameleon Twist on the Nintendo 64? Because I haven't. Wrong button there, slick. Wait, don't throw your swords, kids. Unless you're trying to. He got cleaved in twain, son! I had to fall in a pit. It was worth it. The overboard is not something. Link, sweetheart, honey, look at the enemy I'm fighting, alright? I'm pressing Z-targeting like you read about in Z-targeting Monthly, a very short-lived publication. It was only really popular during the recent support time period. Have mercy. And he wants to climb everything. This game has weird controls. Okay.
some apples, son. You'll feel better. Alright, back to sneaky link mode, son. I didn't get any fireflies this time, so that dream is dead. I will, however, take this zap shroom. I can have the best electricity protection, and then I'm going to shoot this goat right in the fucking mouth. What an asshole. Okay. What are you? A hearty radish. Temporarily increase maximum hearts when you cook it. Well, that's fucking nifty as shit. Don't you come over here. I have no idea what the fuck you are, but I do not feel like dealing with you right now. I was pretending that whole time that he didn't see me, but it was very obvious that he did. You can't catch me if I climb, shit. Hope he doesn't have any ranged attack. We live on top of this giant rib bone now, by the way. This is our new house. Oh, he just kind of fucked off. He took my goat meat! That son of a bitch! I keep forgetting this game is full of technology. Yes, Wi-Fi indicator. I know there's a shrine near here. You can calm the fuck down for just a moment. Just give me a moment's reprieve. Asshole. I fucking hate him so much. He's my new rival. Alright, we can glide. We're getting to that fucking tower. That's the way we went last time. And then we had goblin antics. And they were not amusing. To me, at least. Because I died. This time we're going to have less goblin antics. Time to scramble the name of the family and the cat like manners. Alright. Oh hey. Watch for rolling rocks. Goblins should be over there having a goblin times. No, why? Why were you here, Goblin Senpai Yamate? I have to eat food to restore health. Alright, one of you gives me enough to not die here. We'll just eat some steak. Some steakums, son. Alright, cleavage. Okay, he did some kind of super cool overhand attack that we've never heard of or seen, and I immediately died. I'm starting to get a little pissed. I'm starting to get a bit miffed, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. All my well-laid plans don't matter. Once again, I assume I'm not supposed to be here yet, but why would I learn any different? Get out of my fucking inventory, goddamn you. Of course that alerted every enemy within a 900-foot radius. But that was all part of my plan. Just as planned. All according to Kokaku, or whatever the fuck Light Nagami says. I'll never know what hit him. Right now we're gonna be sneaky Link. Nobody anticipates sneaky Link. They're like, oh, Link, he just kinda runs in and goes, yah, and guts things with a sword. He's not the type to go sneaking about, so we shouldn't anticipate such behavior. Big mushrooms, son, I want. Alright, here's where we died last night. There are sleeping enemies here. Are they all asleep? Can I obliterate them? With my claymore of just... Why did you wake up? Because it's 4 in the morning? You're crowding into sleep in? It's the weekend. God damn, y'all. Or do they hear me? I guess they heard me. Oops. We'll just run around them, son. Like Miyamoto intended. Excuse me, sir. I'll be not fighting you today. Of course, they probably don't give up very easily. No, it doesn't seem like it does. Oh, shit. What the hell are we...
found. That's one of them robots. There better be something behind this waterfall. Alright. Goblins are notoriously unable to scale sheer cliff walls, so we're going to use that to our advantage.
Did they give up?
I guess so. Our Wi-Fi indicator is going fucking ballistic. Trying to tell us if there's a shrine here. Rest up for a minute before we go scrambling in a nambly-pamly-like manner, like some sort of small carnivorous predatory feline. Oops. Wonder if anyone else is going to show up to the stream. Maybe. I know what's going to happen. I'll stream for 4 hours, and in the last 5 minutes, 20 people will show up, and then when I'm like, man, I'm really tired, I'm going to stop, they're going to be like, what?
Damn you, Tenfei. Damn you.
Alright, we're so much a little bit closer to that tower. Why is the world made of enemies, and why do they hate? Why did I ever fucking do them? Just because I'm goddamn hero time. I woke up in a box in my drawers, y'all. Alright, I've led a hard life up to this point. No, jelly blobs. This isn't the time for you. They're resilient jelly blobs, too. They take more than one arrow. I've never encountered such a jelly blob in all my adventures. There. Son, I wonder if you were going to show up. All that talking about wanting me to stream, and here I have been streaming for like 20 minutes now. Nothing but Chill Phil 24 keeping me company. And he only said two things to me. And has just been sitting and watching and judging me harshly like Gendo from Neon Genesis Evangelion. Just glowering at me. Hold on, my phone bleeding in blue. Well, my phone bleeding in blue, but I think a monster is about to fucking kill me, so I don't know. We are in sneaky Claymore mode. Son, Aunt Judaba just started following me. Does that mean you're actually in the stream, Aunt Judaba? Because every time I upload one of these to YouTube, there's a comment from you that's like, missed another Tenfei stream, doll. You turn into Eeyore. You're like, oh, bother. Oh, dear. Missed a Tenfei stream. Yeah, there you are. I knew you'd show up eventually. All right, there's some kind of creepy floating ghost man over there. Why are so many things trying to stop me from getting to that tower? I'm getting that fucking tower. You had to make dinner. Why'd you wait all day for me to start streaming? And in the moment I did, you were like, oh boy, 3 a.m. and you started cooking. Oh, okay. Is there anyone right here that wants to fucking kill me? Other than whatever the hell that is. We're so close to getting to that tower, and it's all I've ever wanted. I want whatever's in this rock, too, but if I blow it up, it's gonna be the end of the fucking world, so dead to me now. Look, guys, it's here. We made it. We made it to the tower. As long as I don't fall off of it and die like an asshole, it'll be perfect. I love it when a plan comes together. It's not even 7. Look at you. Son, this is why you need to watch. You need a laptop that you can watch my stream with in the kitchen. So when you're cooking dinner, you'll be like, "Oh, that Tenfei." You got a bunch of free food for no reason. Did you steal it? Did you run into a grocery store in your car by accident, like Mr. Magoo, and come out the other side? It's 10 to 8 here. I thought you meant it's in the range of 10 to 8. I was like, he's in a variable time. It's also 10 to 8 where I'm at, Aunt Judaba, which means we're in the best time zone. Eastern. EST, son, represent, -5. If you notice me playing any bit better than the last few streams, it's because after scouring the world today after work, I managed to track down a Wii U Pro controller. So I'm using that now, and it is so much nicer than using that damn pad. Fucking thing is a train wreck. No wonder the Wii U failed.
No, so little stamp. We did it. I'm so proud. Son, we have to reward ourselves. So tonight, what am I drinking? What's old Tin Fey drinking? There was a six-pack of Jack Daniel's Lynchburg Lemonade Country Cocktails on sale. So I got it. So let's see if old Jack knows one thing or two about making a lemonade. I hope it's twist off. Oh God, it's not twist off, y'all. We fucking ruined it. I have to go get a bottle opener now. Here, y'all enjoy this cutscene. I'm gonna go get a bottle opener. Alright. Oh, I meant to start this cutscene before I left the room. For anyone wondering, the bottle opener I got has a picture of a skull. It's a pirate skull with two scimitars behind him, and it says, "Surrender the booty." I find that quite humorous. My drink is now open. It also says Emerald Isle, North Carolina on it. That's where you go if you want to be a douchebag. Ooh, that's nice. Lemonade. Alright. We overcame the odds. Hey, there's some sort of fish man. He's strangely attractive for a fish man.
Oh.
I like how my only choice is to be incredulous to him. Michelle, what's up? What are you and Brian up to? Shove this guy off a ledge? Can I shove him off a ledge? No, I guess not. But what about bombs, if I use them wisely? Nope. That would have been fucking beautiful if it worked. I guess I can glide down to whoever the hell it is he's trying to talk to. Is why he said he's down here on the thing. There's still some kind of spooky ghost man walking around there I don't want to deal with. It's the best Pinky in the Brain reference just got dropped. Must have meant that bridge right there. Alright. Oh! We did it. Oh yeah, I forgot water is a death sentence in this game, so we might actually die. Oh, or we triggered a cut. Well, we triggered a cutscene.
Say hey there, young one.
Hmm.
Up top, above you.
And his voice acted. What a fit.
fancy crevasse for somebody who's not wearing
Pardon
pants.
Pardon entrance, but you're a Hylian, aren't you? I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
Well, that's all the voice acting we get, goes. I like how modest you can be. You're like, not particularly. I mean, I ain't weak, but I could stand me and might be stronger, I suppose. Son, you had you a cheddar bow biscuit. Was it good? Did it have a lot of cheese skirt coming out the edge of it? Zap shroom anymore because I died. I mean, it's true. I could be eating more cherries and ghosts, but what can you do? Well, thank you, son. To ignore him for the rest of the game. Alright. Now we can go talk to Chester Lester up there in the tower. Let him know how things are going. An organism. A cheddar boat could be classified as an organism. Oh, God, David Duchovny appeared at the end of your sentence to, like, really punctuate it. I actually want to play Pac-Man Championship Addiction. It does look very fun, but I haven't played it yet. Is the Zora not up here anymore? I guess once you talk to the prince, he just fucks off. That's hateful. Okay. Should we actually go back to what we were supposed to be doing and headed to, not Zora's Domain, we were headed to Kakariko or whatever. I like how destroy Ganon. It's like, yeah, just kill Ganon. I assume if you're good enough at the game, you can just do that. This is one of those games I'm looking forward to seeing speedruns of before they, you know, find a bunch of glitches that just make you immediately beat the game. Which can be fun, but it's not always what you want. We saw a shrine on the way here. That's the last one I did. But I remember when I was headed towards this tower, I saw a shrine, and I was like, oh, I'll do that shrine later. Well, now it's later, and I want to do that shrine. And I was on Twitter earlier, and JonTron was talking about how he already hates this game because it's not Ocarina of Time. I just shook my head and was like, oh, JonTron. There it is. That's a shrine if I've ever seen one. And I have, because it's right there. Wait, we're gonna shrine it up, baby. Son, you say that, Aunt Judd, but what if I just beat the whole game tonight? So, Michelle, is Brian watching the stream with you, or is he too busy, what is ever going into now? Magic the Gathering? Is he too busy building his deck? You're like, Brian, look, Ben's streaming. And he's like, sorry, Michelle, but I had to decide whether to put 18 or 17 forest in this deck. It's very important. Because, you know, that's how Brian talks. Link to the Past is such a good game. Hearing the music from it, like, I almost didn't want to stream this because I was like, well, I could just play Link to the Past. God, I love that fucking game. All right. Can that be blown up? Do we have the technology? You can knock trees over with a bomb. That's a fucking game changer, son. Hashtag game changer, because the game has been changed. You need to be killed by me. Or you can run away. That's another option. Y'all missed it earlier. I did a cool fucking Final Fantasy Limit Break move on a goblin. And got killed. It was the coolest thing ever. You can ask Kill Phil 27. It was swag as hell, son. Maybe a goblin won't come and steal my meat this time. It was an acorn. I killed a squirrel and got an acorn. Lumberjack side quest. It's true. We should always be blowing up trees, son. It's like Glenberry, Glen Ross or whatever. Always be blowing trees up. Do they stay blowed up or do they, like, respawn? Hey, a Goron. What are you doing? He's unnecessarily happy. Whoa. He's giving me such NPC dialogue. Sally was a chipmunk, wasn't she? Because she doesn't have a big bushy tail. Did they ever add a squirrel to Sonic, like in the comics? Like, there was like a yellow squirrel, wasn't there? I don't remember. I'm not up to date on all my Sonic fanon. Also, Sally's dad, King Acorn, didn't look like a chipmunk. He looked more like a squirrel. There might have been some crossbreeding in that royal family. Ray the squirrel, yeah. Brian is all the time playing with his deck. I get it, and it's funny. Oh god, the shrine I saw is in Uncharted Lands. I still want to go there. How far away is it? I could get there, right? Maybe. I want that bug. Everything I see in this game, I want. I'm like, I want that. You need, like, boots that let you jump real high so that you can get around on that shit easier. Oh, if that tree had fell on that bird and killed it, that would have been it. The game would have been over. Oh, that's right. You can, like, knock trees down to make bridges or something. I remember seeing in previews of this game. Why am I not drinking? That goblin just clobbered something or somebody. We might have to deal out a little bit of... Oh, shit. Somebody needs help. I'm the hero of time. Stop. You're pulling too much aggro. Hey, motherfucker, how you doing, huh? How you doing? Shit, yeah. Probably not as good now that I've fucking clobbered the shit out of you. No! It is I who've become the clobbered. Eat this to make myself strong. Make my Link strong, Lord. I need one of my girthy weapons for these motherfuckers. I'm gonna put them on blast. No, Link, hop backwards. You die so easy when you go where you're not supposed to. Ten Face Sport Fuck Insurance. It would work. I could see a market in it. Where was the last save? When I talked to the damn Zora King or whatever? Oh, no, right here. All right. We got these motherfuckers on blast this time, so I ain't even fucking worried. I ain't even close to worried. Slightly worried. I have a hint of worry. God damn. Link, my god, sweetheart, honey, you have to get up. Alright. Eat my
mighty meat skewer. Alright, this one I'm gonna finish off. Yeah. Oh my god. How did that not hit me? Oh look, got it Ray Ray in here backing your ass up. I got you on fucking blast, son. You're on my fucking level. I'm wombo comboing his ass. My sword broke, but I got a Dragon Bone Boko club back and make up for it. Alright, y'all, I saved you. I'm gonna need hand jobs and money. A hasty elixir? Truffles? That sounds delicious. Oh. Hearty truffles. Oh, I thought that person standing over there was with y'all. Well, we're the hero. We saved two damsels in distress. Somebody tell Anita Sargsyan so she can make another $300,000 and make a shitty 5-minute video about it.
Well,
look at you. Ain't you, tall?
Oh.
That's an ominous thing to say to somebody who just happens to be wandering around. Birds. No, come back. I have to kill you. You're full of meat. I have to eat you. They're running around all crazy. I can't predict their move. We should follow those two girls, but I think they're gone now. They went off to find a single cup. I don't say why. I'm blowing up. They did nothing. She goes and loses her hands. That's such a specific thing to wish on somebody. She'll end up like Ryan Gosling.
Okay. Hey!
You look like a Wind Waker character. It is beetle shaped. Look at what I've got, baby. Link just pulls his dick out right there and he's like, oh my. Oh my. Oh heavens to Murgatroyd. I could sell amber. We'll sell all but one in case it's used in something. So we finally have cash. Yay. Money burning a hole in her pocket. I never thought I'd see the day. We'll sell a single opal. Alright, well, who knew this shit I was picking up was worth money? See, I wish the real world was like this, that I could go out and murder things and just get cash money for it. It's, I'm glad that you thought this out. The no hands defense. Alright, what are you selling, stranger? Pants? No, I don't. I mean, I want arrows, but not right this second. This is all you sell? Alright. Is it more cost efficient to buy them in bundles? No, it doesn't matter if you buy them in bundles of five. Well, some arrows would never hurt nobody. All right. He's so tickled to be doing his job. I wish I had a job that I enjoyed that much. Okay. Oh my! I forgot I had to tack up, and it's leaving me now. Oh yeah, we were trying to get to that shrine. What the hell are these things called? Are you referring to something in the game? Oh god, that ghost saw us and he's pissed. No ghost Domo Yamate. There's another tower I have to activate. Are
Are you talking about the pus of man or whatever they're fucking called? The big dragon things that burst out of the hollows? Because they're fucking terrible. It is my job to entertain y'all. So y'all need to pay me a living wage so I can quit my job and just make videos for you. Surviving the cold. Alright, let's see what this shrine's all about. I see balls and shit, which means we're probably going to need to be able to freeze time. We're going to need Zawarada. So what happens? The ball rolls down. Got it. Hi. Oh, I don't. I just realized I can't get past it when it's frozen. I guess I need to freeze it down here so another one doesn't fall. No, Zawarudo has recharged. Makes you think, how often can Jotaro bust out Zawarudo? Dio does it non-stop. Oh, Tokiwa Tamare, or whatever he says, I still don't understand. I don't know what the Puss of Man are. I've never known. Has Vaddy written a fanfic about it yet? That one made of metal. Am I supposed to pick that one up? Looks like it is. Son, I'm learning the most. Alright, you. Hang out over here. I assume there's no limit to how long I can hold this thing up. Is there anything I need to do with it, or is it just kind of have fun while being the best? Got a knight. Look at this fucking thing. We're finding genuine weapons like an adult would use instead of skeleton arms and sticks and shit. Yeah, they're shitty. Your best bet is to throw firebombs at them, but you have to like space out the intervals that you throw the firebombs at them because they won't get stunlocked if you're just chain throwing. You throw like two and run away from them and give them a second and then throw another one and then they'll stunlock them again. I need to know that. So there are three. No, four of the fucking things. They never stop. That metal ball that I dumped over there. And Professor, tell them I hate them in Professor Farnsworth's voice. Good news, everyone. I fucking hate these enemies. It's a suppository. Okay. So the secret of the ooze to get through that. Y'all got any suggestions? Old Uncle Tim phases. Being mad at video games on the internet. Maybe something to do with stopping time. Because I can't really hang glide that far. I could make an ice block and try to hang glide off of it. I doubt that's what you're supposed to do, but it would be cool. Except I'm not allowed to make ice blocks here, so it doesn't matter. Found the ski ball at Chuck E. Cheese's. Maybe if I stop one of those rocks, the other ones will hit it and, like, cause them to go askew. Alright, y'all, what's happening? That one should fucking launch. More of them are here, though. So that one isn't. Even if you stop one of them, they don't all stop. Oh, shit. I guess I'm about to fight Ford. This is my first time Dark Souls 3 in my defense. Oh, yeah. Ford of Boreal valley. He runs around like a Rottweiler, even though he's a man in a suit of armor. Solution. Jesus, get some food in me. Just a fucking shotgun and apples. Well, kind of get it. If they all happened to have stopped on the same side, I could get past them. But they obviously. Thought we could cheese it. That's obviously not what you're supposed to do, but I feel like if we'd gotten lucky enough and that top rock had landed slightly to the left, we would have made that. We already need a game fact walkthrough, son. Alright, let's try to get good this time, just this once. Every now and then I like to pretend I'm good at video games, so let's do that right now. That's the Magnet Ball Z. Okay, you gotta get that time to hit the damn thing. Alright, dude, is there something involving you? Alright, it's it looks like it saved that chest to me. Let's see, do I still have my knight sword? Yeah, okay, good. I don't know. This shrine was so easy, even the kids can beat it. Oh god, I created my own worst enemy. Alright. We did it, kids. We beat the shrine. Are you proud of me? Yes, I know. I'm the best. Give me a ball. As soon as I get four of these, I'm going to get another heart container. Because I'm rather weak. Of course, then again, I am obviously in a part of the world that I shouldn't be in while I'm this weak. I need to get me an exo suit and like 25 heart containers. And the Atma weapon. And I'll be able to take these motherfuckers down. But since I'm in the neighborhood, I might as well get that tower of power. You get all four indicators. You're that important. I have a good feeling that we can get to that tower. So all we gotta do is climb up a wall, maybe fight a goblin or a moblin or Scott Joplin. Yeah, way to pull your fucking hang glider out, Link. Asshole. Here we are. Born to be king. We're prince of the universe. That's an awfully steep mountain. I have full confidence in our abilities. I mean, we have a slightly extended stamina gauge. What more could a man want? Oh, wow, we're headed towards Death Mountain. I didn't realize. Alright, time to scramble Nambly and or Pambly up this here mountain. As long as we use proper footholds. And know when to hold them and or when to fold them. I think we'll be alright. I think this game is the first to ever deliver on the open world promise of, see that mountain? You can climb it. Although Skyrim came close with its horses that just did not give a shit about physics and would walk up mountains all fucking day. Like Skyrim horses, there's no fucks in this world where has ever been given by a Skyrim horse. Link, I need you to touch a foothold. Okay, this counts. No, Link, I said this counts as a foothold. My god, get your stamina back. Link, no, why? The whole world was your oyster. We're gonna unwisely do the same thing, but this time we're not gonna fuck it up. Alright, there we go. Just a wee bit of stamina. Just enough for the road. Just enough stamina to get you where you're going, son. I don't see any obvious footholds, so we're not going to hit the Nambly Pambly button that makes you leap all about. Slow and steady. I'm going to get shit out of that tower. It's going to be amazing. You kind of have no idea. I'm going to unveil so much of this goddamn map. I'm making do with an overhead view because a man's got to do what a man's got to do. This is Zelda. Alright. Roach was a horse. An ironic name. Not ironic, just inappropriate, I would say. Although I guess roach in Scandinavian or Norwegian or whatever means something different, probably. A very honorable term, I assume. Alright. Oh my god. Giant skeletons. I want all these fireflies! We're at the grave of said bugs. No, I didn't catch any of them. I didn't even read where we were. Like a little icon thing came up. Where the hell are we? It has no name. Okay. Do you you think the skeletons are still behind me? They better not be. Okay, good. They're ADD-riddled skeletons, son. We're almost through our first bottle of Jack Daniel's old-fashioned lemonade. Oh, God, there's fucking sentry drones and shit. Obama's gonna order a damn drone strike on it. He's flipping the fuck out. You need to calm down. Have a bomb. No, a fox appeared out of nowhere and got obliterated. That poor fox. Alright, y'all. That's a lot farther away than I originally thought it was. But I still want to get there so bad. There's got to be some in-game shit up there. But we're so close. The long sword that like knights start with is the best fucking weapon in Dark Souls 3. Upgrade that to quality plus 10 and get 40-40 and then just beat the whole damn game. Uchi Katana's not bad either, I suppose. I mean, it ain't a bad weapon. Shit. If I glide towards that way, we're gonna land down there, and who the fuck knows what's down there? Something that's gonna kill me. We're better off taking this here land bridge. But there are things here that don't like me and they would prefer me to be dead, so we gotta be careful. Those are fire bats. They're a unit from StarCraft. Oh god. They're setting the world alight blaze. There's a shrine over there, too. Let's not forget that. In fact, go ahead and mark it. Well, I would mark it, but they're... Okay, the fire bat's good. Remember that this is here, kids. Oh, shit. Okay, I suppose this doesn't need every pin on it. But it does need several. Alright, there we go. Doing it, kids. We're playing a game the Miyamoto way. That is in a giant building, that tower. Fuck. I have a good inclination that we shouldn't ought to be here. The Lothric Knight weapons? I've just never used them. I mean, they could be the best fucking weapons in the game. Doesn't really matter, really. Alright, you. You look like a normal ass goblin that could be killed. And there's this out. That thing, it would fucking murder me. We don't want anything to do with it. Or his nonsense. Flying about like some kind of gyrocopter or some shit. Fucking thing needs to get a hobby. Or a job. It's like I'm literally doing my job right now. Yeah, well, you're pissing me off. I want to stealth kill that goblin. You don't see me. Who are you alerting? The asshole police? There's a firefly right there or something. At least I found a bug. So I'm reporting that shit to Nintendo because I just found a bug. Alright. He didn't actually see me. He just kind of thought he did. I guess he smells me. Sneak up on you. No, I can't because of goddamn fucking drone strikes. Thanks to the Patriot Act. The water will mask my presence. So. And that's all there is to it. We found the Akala Citadel ruins. Sweetheart, you gotta start climbing. Or slide down the mountain like an asshole. You could do that too. Oh shit. Of course it's fucking raining when I'm trying to climb a mountain. Damn it. Is it just gonna rain forever? Oh shit. It played a little techno jazz funk when he saw me. bad stream, but it could be a might be a streamier. That's one way to put it. Oh, this is our lives now, kids. We live here. If only I had just advanced the game like they wanted me to, instead of blazing my own trail and coming out to Death Town. Population, death. That fucking goblin. I would clobber that goblin. If his little sentry buddy wasn't flying all about, all willy-nilly. Kids, because it's raining, and it never stops raining in the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Is he still chasing me? There's some sort of bug that I didn't catch. Wow, he gave up quick. Alright. Oh, shit. Everything fucking almost kills me. Get the fuck off my mouth. Alright. We're doing it. The theme of Tara. God, if only I could edit this in real time. God, I want to get that tower, but this fucking rain, I can't climb nothing. And it's still gonna rain in the next little chunk of weather. Oh, fucking hell. Just get off the mountain, Link. I could magnetize that box. I don't know how much it would help me, but it's a thing I could do. I got the most cold resistance from where I ate a random thing of pepper chutney. Death Mountain in the distance. You can climb it. Well, while we wait, I might as well get into the second Jack Daniel's lemonade. I even have a bag of Funyuns here, and if y'all are lucky, I'll noisily eat them on the microphone. So refreshing. Headset hurts my neck. Huh, I do appreciate that Link looks at things. He's not as expressive as Wind Waker Link, but at least he does something. We're going to have the slightest reprieve from the rain. You want to listen to me eat a Funyun? I'll do it. You fucking think I won't? Listen to that. That's the sound of the bag opening. Let this be the noisiest Funyun ever eaten on a live stream. Mmm. Mmm. Goddamn Funyuns are delicious. The rain is immersive. You got me there. Let's take this opportunity to look at the stream list. See who's in here so I can shame them. That's just the three of you. Then why does it say eight viewers? Why does the stream counter lie?
all got Funyuns in the rain. All these memories will be lost in time, like Funyuns in the rain. Time to crunch.
Heard some kind of space noise and it scared me. I thought a robot was about to shoot me. All right, we should be entering a brief period of no rain. Hey, Not Hats here. Your YouTube comment you left made my phone bleep and bloop just a minute ago. All right, y'all. I think we're about to get our respite from the rain, and we are going to climb shit out of that mountain. The mountain has no fucking idea how climbed it's going to be. And then we're going to get to the top, and we're going to touch that tower, and it's going to be the best. We're going to reveal the shit out of the map. You have no fucking idea. So close. We're almost there. Are y'all as excited as I am when the rain stops? I'm so excited I accidentally picked up a bomb. Alright. That mountain is so fucking climbed. God damn. Alright, the rain should let up. Alright, I was testing to see if the rain had let up. So it did. Here we go, son. It's mountain climb time, baby. You talk about mountain climbing. I was going to say, like, mountain climbing monthly, but that could actually be a magazine. I feel like that's a ledge that we should be able to regain our stamina on, hopefully. If not, we may be well and truly fucked on this mountain climbing expedition. Alright, now you can let go, Link. Alright, here we go. Alright, now back to climbing. Yeah, the bombs in this game are very blue. It is weird that they made them like a sustainable power that like you keep. They're not like a resource you use up. I guess they figured people didn't feel like farming bombs. Although, you know, arrows are still a resource. I'm just saying. Not saying you hear me about it as a hack fraud or anything, but could stand to be might be a better game designer. We're going, this one's coming right down to the wire, son. The Wire Season 2. I might have to eat me some food just to get me in the last little oorah to get up there, but let's see. I think we could skirt by the skin of our teeth, son. Look at that, we just fucking made it. What if there was just a goblin sitting there tapping his foot like Sonic the Hedgehog and just fucking obliterated us? Alright, we gotta be careful. I don't wanna die now that we've went through all that. I wanna touch that tower, son. Look at her up there, so touchable. You ever seen a tower? So touchable. Oh god, there's like a substance surrounding it. That's alright. Maybe it won't do anything bad to us. The ooze tower. Alright, we're gonna creep our ass in there and just touch the shit out of that tower. Touch Fluffy Tower. Look, they rolled out a red carpet for us. You're right, Miyamoto means, oh god. There's a fucking gap there. I bet that shit kills me if I touch it. Can I make ice? You can't ever make ice, kids. Remember this. Ice is a myth. Alright, we gotta get in there and touch the tower, but this shit looks bad. Like bad juju. What the hell is that? Some sort of eyeball. What the fuck are you? I told him. Look, it made us a little bridge piece. I'm using environmental problem solving, son. Who'd have thought? Logic and common sense on my Tenfei channel. Son, I don't blame you if y'all unsubscribe. It's very out of character for me. Look at that. That pink water lava might be pretty, but I guarantee that shit will murder me. Graveyard dead if I touch it. Which is why we're not going to touch it. I can take my bridge with me. It's not a one-time bridge, y'all. Madison County, eat your fucking heart out. Here. Have I not suffered enough of my fucking life? Alright, can I make a bridge to touch that fucking thing? And then start climbing. Oh god, you can only climb it a certain way. This is a fucking situation we find ourselves in, boys. This isn't your normal everyday tower. This is an advanced tower. Alright, I need you to be turned in a different direction. Can you do that for me, sweetheart? You can't, can you? I need you to be turned like more like that. There we go. Well, not exactly what I was going for. A for effort. Sock him right in the gob, although he'll obviously one-shot us. Or something thereabout. Oh, I guess we could scale around the side of the fuck. Oh yeah, it's raining. Well, after it rains, is it snowing? I see two snowflakes as the next two things. Oh, man. Man. What a dang old web we weave. Grab this plank over here because I need it. Oop. There we go. Am I really in the fucking unruly fish? Set it down here so I can get the camera to stop being fucked up for half a second. Alright, you are the bridge to the 21st century that I needed. You're still at a slight angle. This could get me killed, so we gotta do something about that. I don't like that you can't turn the shit when you've got it magnetized. At least not in any way I've seen. God damn. Why is there rain in this fucking game? All it does is ruin your fun. I whistled and it's fucking over. There's a fucking dedicated whistle button that you will accidentally hit so many times. Extreme close-up of Link's clavicle. Link, you look very effeminate. Not that there's anything wrong with it. It's still in the goo. This game has become wait for it to stop raining the adventure. I'm gonna eat a Funyun while we wait for it to stop raining so I can actually fucking scale a wall again. That Funyun was louder than the last one, but equally delicious. God, this headset's killing me. As y'all are wondering, I have a headset draped around my neck so that the microphone is in front of my mouth, but my sound's coming out of my TV because this isn't a PC game, so the part of the headset that's supposed to go around your head is constantly digging in the back of my neck, and it's a huge pain in the ass. I need like a spacer behind my head. If I had like a thin pillow or a sock. Oh, it stopped raining while I was dictating about sock physics. Side this motherfucker. And it creep because goblins never see anything. This has been scientifically the tower. They'll probably shoot me to death with arrows if I try to scale the tower without killing them first. Preferably killing them softly, a la Dave Chappelle, if possible. And I do have weapons, like this fucking thing I can kill them with. It's just I can't ever let them hit me because I have no fucking armor or HP. Because I came here like an asshole when I shouldn't have. A lot of events have led up to this point. I'm not going to lay any blame on any one direct person, but his name starts with Mia. And the last part rhymes with Shoto. Like, I want you to stealth climb up there so bad. Hey, buddy. Clobber. Alright, he got knocked the fucking hell and gone. Let's run away from him. It's early on. Okay. They're using ice magic. What's in here? Ooh, there's loot to be had. I hope it's fat loot. I want morbidly obese loot, son. Ooh, cash money. First you get the cash money, then you get the hose. I want to break everything in here, but I've got goblins and shit to worry about. Let's see, I was going to say, I probably have a good bow, right? I even have ice arrows. Ooh, can I jump up to that? Shit, yeah. Alright, boys, we are in business. Oh, fucking goddamn assholes. Get a job. See, my job is literally to stop you from getting to the top of this tower. Yeah, well, get a better job, son. You're young. You got career opportunities ahead of you. Don't get typecast like this. Link, you jumped up there so easily the first time. And now you're scared to fucking... Oh, I understand why he's up there. The camera in this game is very difficult to control. Like, we're going to pretend I'm doing a real-time review of the game. It could stand to be a might be easier to control, is all I'm saying. Okay. We're going to actually fight this asshole. We have a shield and shit. We can do it. Oh, God, he has a shield, too. Oh god, he's using. Fuck! Oh god, all of that just to get goddamn obliterated. Well, at least we had a little fun adventure, I guess. I'm gonna eat another loud Funyun during a loading screen. Yeah, this game's gonna be full priced for. Oh, okay, shit, we got a save point right here. Fuck yeah. Looks like we turned the tides on this motherfucker. So, are you saying watching me play Zelda is more fun than playing it? Now Link once again will not fucking jump up here. Ugh. The controls could be a little bit better too. I'm just saying, this game is not the flawless masterpiece. Thank you, Link, sweetheart. Alright, we got this fucking thing. Alright, now we're going. Oh, I thought we could run away. Oh, fuck. Did I trick Rock a cutscene? Jesus, what the fuck is happening?
Link. Link. Be on your guard. Ganon Dragon's power grows. It rises to its peak under the hour of the blood moon. By its glow, the aimless spirits of monsters slain in the name of the light return to flesh. Link, please be careful.
Great. This is fucking something to have to deal with. I've already, like, asshole deep and... Oh, great, and that cutscene got me a free hit on me. This game is... I'm losing its luster fast, son. Any of this shit gonna help me? Maybe. I'll just eat regular-ass food for now. Shove some apples in you, son. Good morning, Sniper. You're here. I've only been streaming for like an hour. Sitting here waiting for you. We did it. We activated our limit break. Good thing that you can activate it when the enemy is not anywhere fucking near you. That's lovely. Alright. We got this motherfucker on the ropes, son. I guess the goo doesn't kill them. That makes sense. Alright, we're still trying to climb this fucking tower. It's the reason we're here. Alright, alright. Some sort of pole arm has made its presence known. Need to snipe that guy, though. Fat crit on him. Damn it, don't take some arrows to kill one of these motherfuckers. In a gas station bathroom, what? Had to get a tetanus shot in my nuts. Okay, something in here inventory has to go. Probably one of these torches. Well, shit, that fucking thing is worthless. Is it something that you can do something with? Like, why is this shitty, useless item laying around? Maybe I could just use it as a throwing weapon or something. Damn. Oh, shit. Okay, so the goo just does damage over time. It doesn't immediately kill you when you touch it. So that's good to know. It's good that we learned something. That acorn did not restore a lot of my HP. Not Clint's dad. Alright. Let's get back to trying to get to the top of this fucking tower. Now that we've eliminated some of the damn goblins, we hopefully won't get shot in the back of the head as many times. You're the one I'm worried about, though. He's the ranged one. Ray, the sniper there. Alright. I don't know why I'm climbing this. I could just fall. There's loot here. Another one of these. Well, fuck Miss Halbert. See if we can sneak up behind this guy by climbing. He'll never anticipate us, son. Call something dildos, it's always in Swiss Car's voice. Fuck. We gotta climb through a little bit of the goo. Sometimes you have to touch the goo, kids. And when you do, you just have to stop and eat in the middle of it. That's how science works. There we go. Just a hint of goo. Just enough goo to get us going. I guess we're gonna have to tank through this goo, too. It's gonna take all of our food to get through this. Whew. If we ain't earning this tower climb, I assume you get some kind of anti-goo raiments later on. But for now, we're just having to do this the old-fashioned way, son. Like you read about and climb that tower monthly. Is whenever you all decide to make the official Tin Fey drinking game, is me referring to a publication that you read things about in going to be one of the rules? If so, I feel bad for y'all. This is one of my favorite things to say. Get up here and there's like an enemy that kills me, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. No, you don't. Whew. If we didn't earn that, this calls for a victory Funyun. My new thing now, I eat Funyuns during cutscenes. They're so artificially onion delicious. God, I can't believe we made our way up that tower, son. I'm so proud of us. Because we did it together as a family. A big old chunk of the map. Look, there's like a little square box area, and there's a little swirly queue peninsula. So much mystery and excitement. All right. Well, now that our horrific incident of terror is over, we can go to that shrine I marked earlier. She's right there, waiting for the plundering, son. we're going straight to the hill inside that dungeon. Yes, Wi-Fi indicator, I know. It is 15 shots? Fuck. Hang gliding is fun. It's good that they put that in the game. Zikasho Shrine. It's like, oh, look. Look, Hans. Tenfei has found Zikasho Shrine. So good. There better not be any puzzles in here that I can't solve immediately that make me look bad on the internet. I never lose my cool, son. I just sometimes get excited. But I always know what's going on. Alright, what you got for me there, sweetheart? This feature can be used only with the Wii U gamepad. What? Are you shitting me? Oh my god, I bought this fucking Wii U Pro controller and now they're like, mm-mm. Honey, you need that gamepad. I know you ain't trying to use no controller, is you? Oh, I have to use the damn motion part of it. Okay, hold on. So we're trying to make... We're trying to... Why can't I do this with an analog stick, Miyamoto? You son of a bitch. There, one of you had to drink yourself to death. The other one had to take one shot because I may have lost my cool. Okay. The problem is the gamepad wasn't level when this activated. Here, yeah. So I'm having to hold it at a weird angle. Let's try it again. Okay. Let me use the gamepad. Dur-dur-dur. We're Nintendo and we love gimmicky bullshit. There. I can't believe this shit. So fucking angry. Okay. That's the definition of gimmicky bullshit, son. God, Nintendo, why do you ever do shit like that? Let me guess. This one, you have to have a fucking NES Classic Edition and you have to shut up your ass. The Lothric Knight Sword is pretty good. Western style swords are always better than katana, son. That's just a given. Okay, there's lasers here that I assume kill you. Jocelyn, the Wii Pad doesn't do anything. You know what we gotta do first and foremost? We gotta throw bombs at it. Yep. Do I hit this thing? So a hit just makes them rotate one complete cycle. Okay. Cool. Cool. Which means we got the dash o' pepper through here. And then we need to shoot one. We need to shoot it with a bow. Look at you. Using my good bow for solid places. Okay. So you rotate around. So what I need to do probably is shoot that thing and then fall on that as it comes up. That's what I'm gonna guess I need to do. Or, you know, I could tap the stick lightly and Link could hurl himself 640 miles an hour into a pit. That's also something that could happen. Now I've got to waste more of my fucking arrows. And my boat. This game's starting to lose its charm awfully quickly. Your fucking weapons break every 4 seconds. I'm starting to think that maybe it's not a 10 out of 10 flawless fucking masterpiece. Who would have ever thought? Okay, you. The controls of this game are so slippery. I know it sounds like I'm just making excuses, and I am, but in my defense, like, you can't make this motherfucker do anything you want him to do. Okay. And that was my bow breaking from solving a puzzle. Or trying to solve a puzzle. why do you have to run with such fucking force, Link, over the side of that? God damn. Yes, okay. I was gonna say, I know I don't have a bow equipped. I'm trying to equip one. I was gonna say, he won't just climb on the side of that, will he? Because that would make things much simpler. No, of course not. I'm getting that fucking chest. Which means I got to eat more. I mean, that's obviously what you're supposed to do, is fall on it and get on that side. Maybe you're not supposed to jump to it until it's, like, cresting the top. I just don't know. I just don't know what went wrong. I do love that it's making me use up a finite resource to do this shit. There! Fucking happy now, Miyamoto? Now I have to jump and make him pull the glider out without fucking up. Let's see if it's possible. Let's see what our reward for all that suffering was. I mean, it's a cool looking spear, so at least we have that. And we have the fond memories of me being mad at video games to cherish. Now what the hell's going on? Of course. So we need to get 3 balls in the 3 ball slots. Gotcha. This sure is intuitive, Miyamoto. Yes, sir. I'm glad that video games have to have stupid nonsense like this. It's the fucking best. It really is. I'm having so much goddamn fun right now trying to make these balls roll into these fucking slots. You just have no fucking idea, son. And I love that the pad is either you tilt it slightly and nothing happens, or you have to do an actual fucking cartwheel in your room holding the thing. You have to jump off the goddamn Empire State Building doing somersault. One of the balls flew out of the fucking arena. Okay, it gives it back to you. Shit. Those two were lined up, but, fuck you, because how are you going to get the other ball up there unless you move all 3 of them? La la la. I'm Shigeru Miyamoto, and I'm the world's greatest troll. Born to fuck. 80 million cops dead. Miyamoto, not give a fuck. This isn't puzzle solving, by the way. This is, I don't know what to fucking call this, because it's obvious from the start what you're supposed to do is trying to get the gimmicky fucking nonsense to work the way it's supposed to work. I mean, there's no way to make that ball roll up there without making the other two also roll up there. So, all right, see, we just got lucky. That's all it is. You just do this shit, and then eventually it's like, oh, okay, the stars fucking align. Ugh. A test of humility. That's one fucking way of putting it. Alright, Big Hat Logan. I solved your fucking dungeon. Give me my spirit ball. Give me my dragon ball. I'm gonna go get another heart container. Phew. All right, y'all, we need to calm down, all of us. You all are getting a little excited. It's just a video game, after all. Why be mad at it? Where are my Funyuns? All right, let's warp to that place where we can use this ship. It was the Temple of Time, wasn't it? Alright, time to set the Wii U gamepad over here. Until the next time the game decides that I didn't fucking need it. Not a test of fertility. Use magnesis to toss metal objects. Thanks, Battle Tip. I like how the Devil of Time doesn't have its own warp point. But I suppose you can hang glide from here, so it's not a huge deal. It's so nice to be back in a low-level area. We're gonna have to, like, farm, like, apples and shit. Because I had to eat most of my food just to stay alive. It's a dog-eat-dog world, son. A doggy-dog world. Need to find some more fairies. Hey, low-level enemies. I missed you. I'm gonna obliterate you now. Don't throw rocks at people. I don't want his melee weapon. I don't want his fangs and horns. Well, there was a genuine treasure chest just to chill in here. Helion trout? We could have had non-short pants this whole time. I'm such a fool. Proper pants. All I want are some pants. A decent pair of pants. Solomon Grundy. What's pants? My club broke. I'm going to take my aggression out on this barrel. Guess we'll use this thing up. Alright. The Temple of Time. Oh, look. It be the Temple of Time, she is. Ha, sha, sha. We be collecting three spirit medals or stones or something there. Be opening the door and letting Link into the Golden Land there. Yeah. One shot it. This is the best. We're just going to stay here where I can just kill the enemies in one hit. It's the fucking best. Bogus Bryson's here. That's because I did a bad Irish impression that summoned him. Oh, Bogus Bryson being a shreamy. Yes. Alright, I need hearts. I still am sad that pieces of heart are no longer a thing. Woot. I can live slightly longer. Hooray for me. Alright, we need to go kill squirrels and pick apples and shit. And we need arrows. There's so many things that we need. Ooh, urns. First, we need to throw these fucking things. There was nothing inside of it. Everything Zelda has taught me is a lie. There's always so many secret treasure chests that I had no idea about. Thanks for the bow. I can use it to solve fucking puzzles and shit. I forgot the simple joy in making Link prance about like this. It's so delightful. Wonder if I have enough powerful weapons to kill the guardian dudes that are back in that one area. I don't know about all them, but this goblin's getting fucking obliterated. I don't think he even realizes it either. I would never get tired of that. That's the most satisfying shit in the world. There are mimics in this game? I'm now terrified. You've made me afeared. I had no idea. Oh my god, why did he climb? I heard you two be obliterated. I
thought that I heard you laughing. I think I thought I saw you cry. It's just gonna keep gallivanting about. Oh yeah, now we have bombs and shit for blowing up trees. The day is saved. So if we need a shitty tree branch, ooh. Huh. Okay. Does that count as a melee weapon? It does. Well, I'll be damned. I can't believe the bomb doesn't cut the grass, though. Something about that, it just don't seem right. Ooh. Oh, come back, Restless Cricket. Yamate. I need a regular-ass sword to cut the grass with. I have this thing, but I think it's simply the best weapon in the game, and I don't want to squander it. Just because I found it in a pedestal outside the Temple of Time. I think Miyamoto was trying to pull something over on us with that shit. Yeah, I remember Mudtown. Oh, I can finally, try to get those chests in Mudtown. Now that we're all grown up, does ice work on mud? It does. Ice mud! Fat loot is ours. We got all kinds of arrows and shit, like the LAPD. Look at this beautiful sunset. What a time to be alive. Look at that. I knew there was going to be something under there. They give me these seeds, but for what purpose? You little Wind Waker looking son of a bitch. I got trees to blow up and shit. Ooh, squirrels. I can blow them up too. Squirrels! There is an acorn here. It could be all that remains of the one sprout squirrel that I obliterated. Yep. I'm gonna make nuts and nuts. My signature dish. The ingredients are nuts. The other ingredients, also nuts. Pirates with steering wheels on their dicks love them because it drives their nuts hard. I fucking love that joke. I don't remember where I found those fairies when I was playing last night. It was on some hilltop. I was just cutting the grass for fun. And next thing you know, son, I was so wealthy in fairies. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Obliterated, son. Well, look who thinks he's a big man. Okay, I accidentally learned how to shield surf while I was fighting this motherfucker. Look, the treasure chest approves. But are they portable nuts, Bogus? Because they have that now. Fat loot. Better be fat. I mean, that ain't fat loot, son. Could be, it might be a fatter, but it ain't skinny loot. I'll tell you that much. Can I blow up this big old fat tree? Probably not. Okay. She was too girthy, so she withstood my blow. main wonder why I'm running around a little area is because I need to find things like this. I gotta cook up some more food, son. Of course, if I go to Kakaka Karika like I'm supposed to, beehive! Until then. Apples and pears. We're gonna cook so much healthy food. You're gonna write bomb fanfiction, son? It's an untapped market. How you doing? Rockman. And Forte. Yeah, I'm gonna. Okay. Jesus Christ, don't go near the rock people, son. They fucking fight too much. Because I haven't done that many shrines, Bogus. Why you got the life bar shame me all of a sudden? And the first four orbs I found, I turned into a stamina upgrade because I thought it would be substantial, and it turns out it wasn't. Oh, well, at least I'm right here so I can blow up this beehive again. Live the dream. Alright, we want these mushrooms that are down here, but we also want to not get sport fucked by a giant stone man. So we're gonna grab them and run away. I'm trying to do a new spin attack on these keys. Oh god, I have fucked myself trying to blow a tree up. I still don't regret it. I'll never regret it. Satisfying. I guess I'll use this spear. It did nothing. Son, we got our limit break. See a big old chunk of meat that I'm gonna have though. Damn, I couldn't even break those damn boxes of that club. They're too powerful. powerful, son. I dare not interfere anymore. It is a very rainy time in this game, isn't it? Who are you alerting? All your friends are dead. Once again, the treasure chest approves of my actions and won't allow me to plunder him. How's everyone doing in the stream chat? Right, all like four of you. I probably have enough shit to cook food and get the hell back on with the game. But I'm having too much fun in this immersive open world environment. This breathtaking environment that we have found ourselves in. Blowing up trees and shit. Wait. To have. To make sneaky, sneaky elixirs. Had to live vicariously through me. Skellingtons. Yep. No, come back. I'm trying to steal your head, damn it. I guess I wasn't able to kick their head into a bottomless lake like usual, so that's why they were able to get back to their body. I keep pressing the wrong button and accidentally making bombs. I'll never get used to that. There's no way to make money doing something you like or are good at, Bogus. That's the truth of the world. You just have to get a shitty job you hate. No, don't throw your fucking game of shit. You're an asshole. He had explosive rigs underneath him, I had no idea. Wow, look at that, you all found me. Are you happy that you did it? Do you feel good about yourselves now that I've murdered all of you? Ooh, there's a shrine nearby. Hey. How you doing? Now that'd be you. grass with a club, though. That's one thing I'll always remember. Is that the shrine that's detected? Is that one of the ones I've been at? I think that's, yeah, that is one of the ones I've been at. What the hell? Of some sort, though. I suppose that's worth investigating. We might as well look at it with our eyes. See what the hell's going on here. I didn't realize how low my HP was. Oh well. Maybe it saved when I opened that chest, I have to assume. Once again, the battle tip's like, yeah, don't run out of HP, asshole. The fuck's wrong with you? I'm like, I'm sorry, battle tips. I didn't realize you'd be so mad. Oh, okay, it actually saved right here. Time to open another lemonade. That one had to be an asshole, and the cap just bent the whole way, and then when it finally opened, it sloshed out all over me. Because sometimes bottles are cocksuckers. Who knew? Who could have ever fucking known? Now my hands are goddamn sticky. Ugh. Y'all sit right here. I gotta go fucking wash my hands now. My sticky fingers have been alleviated. I can now exist as part of society again. But for how long? I am going to one-shot this goblin again because it felt good. So satisfying. I wonder how much they actually took from the Phantom Pain when they made this, because it seems like a lot. It seems like more than none. Has there ever been anything more satisfying than that? And the treasure chest approved. He's like, that's some good shit. I've never seen the likes of that. I'm rock fucking hard. Like, well, you are a treasure chest, I guess. Found more amber. And we found a cooking pot. So this was everything we needed in one spot. Time to cook. Alright, we're gonna take you and you. No, where are you? Gotta remember the controls for this shit. There we go. That's a meal right there. We're gonna make some stir fry. Man, I'd love some fucking low names right now. Energizing mushroom skewer. It is apples and meat, son. I didn't realize Link does it. He hummed a little titty while he's playing. We'll make some more meat skewers. I bet we can combine just this with like the acorn and make something that heals like at least 3 hearts. Yeah, I know. The cookware is the most satisfying part of the damn game. Yeah, there we go. Make a couple of them. It would be nice. Every time you cook, it played a little honky tonk tune. A little jingle. A little jingle jangle. We might as well cook everything we have. That way we can just adventure forth for a little while. An energizing mushroom skewer. So anything we add to these two is going to be energizing. So that's good. Oh yeah, don't forget we can make elixirs and shit. So, cooking this into a meal unlocked. Okay, so we want to mix you, and you. Make some kind of superfood. Snails, rock salt, and honey. Well, I've used up my honey. I'm sorry I didn't read your comments. Damn. I forgot I had snails. Where the hell? There they are. Sneaky. Sneaky snails. Sneaky snails and apples are what we're gonna make today. A sneaky seafood skewer. I love the names of this shit. What if we combine you with meat? Sneaky meat and seafood. All this sounds so delicious. This game's gonna starve me to fucking death while I'm sitting here playing it. So you cook it with monster parts. We'll mix you, you, and you. Make something delicious. Steamed meat. Damn. I'm telling you,
grilled meat. Hey, that's the best recipe I've ever seen, son. You just salt some meat and eat it. Alright, we need to cook something with our monster parts. Good old hasty elixir. Spicy elixir. That's like sriracha. All right. Still can't break those damn boxes. There you go. That's one way to break something. Will actually advance the game. That's really just stream. This has gotten very boring all of a sudden. I'm like, hey guys, I guess I'll stream today. We're gonna make apples and nuts. Yeah, that's the good shit. Alright. Let's actually beat this fucking game real quick. We're just gonna, you know, beat it real fast while nobody's looking. Quickest way will be to come from. No, that's on the other side of the water, so we'll come from here. We do look so much more professional now that we don't have short pants. This would be a good time to eat a Funyun, but I'm not going to, because this is a professional Breath of the Wild live stream. You all deserve it. Oh wow, surprise, it's raining. Oh shit. I forgot about this fucking crazy lady. Itself at me in a last ditch effort to destroy me. Just traipsing about in the rain. Let's go ahead this way. Across the Aegis Bridge. Doesn't rain in this game. I say that as we just spent like an hour in the beautiful serene sunlight, and it rains once, and I'm like, rain's stupid and terrible, it ruins everything. Cool. Sorry, I needed this one. Also, I need to blow this tree up. Not totally in. Is Kakariko on the other side of this fucking mountain? Oh, I guess they want you to take this road. Like a mature adult, but that's not how I don't Zelda that way, son. I think outside the box. And of course, I want to climb up a mountain, so it's got to be raining. Shigeru Miyamoto, he knows how to get you good, son. That chinless motherfucker is just laughing because he's immortal.
feather get shot together. Yeah, you tell the others. You tell them what you saw here today. I'm on that arrow that I just missed with. It had to have landed over here. See that arrow in the distance? You can pick that up. So I guess there's like DLC coming out for this game later this year that adds like a hard mode. I already discovered hard mode. It's you wander somewhere where you're not supposed to be. You get mixed up with the wrong crowd and get into some serious shit while you're trying to climb a tower covered in fucking goo. More cranes to kill. Goblins on horses. I think you're so fucking cool to get on a horse. The camera's so dynamic all of a sudden. Gotcha. Oh, yeah. The horse left, though. He was my only ally. Obliterate it. Motherfucker, eat it. Which horse do I want? I like this one. Alright. I tamed you on the side of a mountain, so that's where you live now. If we could ever get off of it. There we go. Horses control very unwieldy and gangly in this game. Hold on, there's loot here. I found a herb. It's so polite of you to wait for me, considering you're just a random horse whose owner I killed. So far, I mean, it's just an open world game so far. You just run around and do shit. I feel like I'm having a hard time entertaining y'all in this stream. Trying to say random shit that I think of as I go along. There's just a whole bunch of fucking horses here. I guess it just depends on how much you like wandering around and finding shit in games. The whole shrine concept, I don't know. I mean, that's how you get all the fuck on the bomb wall. That's how you get all your heart containers and stuff. I don't think that's as good as Zelda. But I'm also notoriously nostalgic, so don't take my word for it. Doo-doo-doo! Yep. Maybe here in the village, things will pick up. Shelf Quest 2, I mean, I just haven't edited it because I've been streaming this game in my free time since it came out. I like come home from work, exhausted, and then I stream this game. Hey guys, I'm Link, and I'm riding into town. Apparently y'all have a shrine somewhere around here because my Wi-Fi shrine indicator is losing its shit. I could kill this one. Dreamcast collection. I own like 5 legit Dreamcast games, and then I have some that I burned. I've lost all my Dreamcast game cases too. It's very tragic. I'd love to, but you stopped talking to me for 40 fucking minutes. Alright, I think we're gonna get a long ass cutscene here, folks. Might be Funyun time.
So.
Oh, is Impa actually an old lady in this one? And not some kind of ninja like she was in the other one?
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now. But you remember me, don't you?
I guess she used to be a ninja and now she's a little old lady. What advanced storytelling.
Oh.
Link's like, I don't remember shit.
Oh.
I'd believe it. Little old ladies aren't very good at subterfuge. Oh. They can separate liquids into their base elements using centrifugal force. Alright. I went and grabbed a shirt to put in between my neck and this headset to see if it works better. Only time will tell. She's gonna make me go somewhere and pick something up. So is this a thing where you need to make sure you're ready? You talk to her and then Ganon busts in, you've immediately got to fight him. And Ganon's like, hey Link, I'm gonna grab your dick. And Link's like, don't do it. Of course I'm gonna read her diary. I hope it's juicy. This next one's from Hinata. Oh, it's juicy. Well, did we learn anything about the world, kids? You could use her hat as a weapon. It's got like mini swords and shit. Alright, we just need to advance the damn game. Same time.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess.
So much.
With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land, should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came. came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons.
The king told us all this already. I don't know why they've got to tell us again.
The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Objectives to complete. Honestly, I don't know if I should keep streaming this game. I feel like this first couple of streams, that was basically it. It was all the entertainment value we were going to get out of it. Now it's just me running around being like, I'm going to give this guy with a sword or...